The classic video game Castlevania returns thanks to Spanish developers Mercury Steam. The original game was first released 24 years ago, but the latest version keeps true to the basic storyline, as Konami producer Dave Cox explains.
I think the first Castlevanias came out in 1986, so there were the original kind of 8-bit games, and it was all about a lone warrior battling supernatural creatures with a whip. And we've kind of kept that premise as the kind of, you know, the main building block for this particular game, but we've added a lot more elements. So of course we have a quite a deep and rich storyline.
Computing power has grown exponentially, and Castlevania: Lords of Shadow has come a long way.
In this game, obviously, because you've got monsters coming in three dimensions, we had to make the combat system really deep and interesting for players, so they could have a lot of fun with that. So we've developed that to make it feel like a kind of fighting game, you know, where the player's got lots of moves at his disposal. He's got his weapons, he's got his secondary weapons, he's got magic, you know, he can dodge, he can block and all that kind of stuff. So we've added sort of like a lot more depth to the game, but we've kept the same premise of, you know, the one person battling, you know, evil by himself. So we've kept that element of the game.
The game took Mercury Steam 2.5 years to develop, and the new title is more than just the latest in graphics. Actors such as Robert Carlyle, Patrick Stewart and Jason Isaacs voice the characters, and Oscar Araujo composed the soundtrack. In the game, Gabriel Belmont is sent to investigate a spell cast on the world, which is an opportunity to find out who murdered his wife.
And during the course of his investigations, he finds out that the Lords of Shadow are responsible and that each of them hold a piece of a relic called the God Mask. And this relic is said to be able to bring back the dead. And obviously his motivation is to bring back his dead wife. So he sets off to defeat the Lords of Shadow and retrieve the God Mask. And that's the basic story. But we've got lots of little subplots and lots of little twists and surprises for players that I hope will keep them interested right through to the end.
Castlevania fans still have to wait. Lords of Shadow for PlayStation 3 and Xbox 360 will be released in October.